of the West, there are fortunes for a tribe. Haven't these three men made a solemn oath? John Barleycorn must die. They vow, they sow, they harrow him, who claws upon his head. So amaze them all. They let him stand till midsummer's day, till they grew both pale and wan. And little Sir John grew a long, long beard, and so became a man. They the man with the scythe so sharp to cut him off past the knee. They wrung him and tied him by the waist, serving him most barbarously. They hired men with sharpish forks who pricked him to the Sir John in the nut round bowl, and his brandy in the glass. And little Sir John in the nut round bowl, proved the stronger man at last. Oh, the huntsman, he can't hunt the fox, nor loud he blows.
Thanks very much.